Okay, guys. Now we're gonna play Donkey Kong 3. And I'm kind of worried because it says that there's a survival of the fittest mode. And I. Is it not hitting him? Go up, buddy. Keep going. Keep going. That's it. I'm spraying you. You better keep going. Thank you. And. Okay. I have to get. That's 7,000 points. I have to get 50,000 to truly beat this game. Come on. Go. 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 Get. What the? All right, 20,200. Get out of here. All right, gonna keep going until I get 50,000. That's, oh, here's another level. Oh. Get out of here, Donkey Kong. Get out of here. No. Stop jumping. Okay, Donkey Kong, get out of here. Get. Get out of here, get out of here! How? Someone tell me how? No! I didn't want to go down. Okay. Hang on. Okay. I pressed down. Okay, hang on. Spray him first. What? Get out of here. What killed me? Oh, get out of here. Okay. Get out of here, DK. Get out of here. How? But can I jump over enemies? Can I jump over enemies? Okay, hang on. Okay. How? What? Sure. Okay. How am I supposed to do this? Yes. What did I just do? There we go. Does Luna have to go out? Thank you. Get out of here. Yes. Finally. Okay. Almost 50,000. That. What the? Okay. No. It's not hard candy. Yeah?
Maybe another day you need to have
exactly raspberry, I think cherry, and then have, and then take the sour off of it.
Leave a little bit on there because it tastes good. Get out of here, Donkey Kong. All right. What the heck? It's really... Duh. the heck? Why, does this game look familiar at all to you? Kong, get out of here. I don't understand how to get around the worms. How am I meant to get around the worms? Okay, that's not it. Get out of here. No. Okay, I guess we gotta rewind a bit. No, worms, get out of the way. That's not what we want. Yeah, back right where I want them. Okay. They're moving. Get out of here! Worms, get out of the way! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Get him into the beehive! No! 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 Okay. I wouldn't say I'm screaming, but okay. Stop it. Don't. What the heck? Oh, what the heck? Okay, there's an opening. Alright guys, if I don't beat this level, then I'm gonna still say we beat the game because nothing seems to be changing. Get him into the beehive. The worms move at the worst possible time. Get him in. No, what? What the heck? Nothing seems to be changed. Okay, I don't understand. The worms, I don't know how to defeat. I don't know how to beat the worms. Hang on. Yes, I did. Let's see. Okay. I'd say that we beat it. Nothing is changing. I'd say that we beat it. Plus, I don't truly know how to beat it. Mommy, if the three levels are repeating in a fixed order and they don't seem to be adding any new levels or giving me anything else, would you say that I completed the game?
Tom, are you looking for a justification? Because it sounds like you don't think that that's right, but you want someone to say it is, so you
know. Well, I don't... I honestly don't know how to beat the inchworms.
I don't know how to
And the inchworms move into place at and they protect Donkey Kong, basically. It's just this is the same level that I've played over and again. Okay, that mashing speed is probably going to be helpful for backwards long jumps, but I've gotten better at mashing, at least I can say that. Oh, they're not protecting him. Now's my chance. Get out of here. I don't know what to do. I am at a loss.
Con, are you Mario?
No. I'm Stanley.
You're Stanley?
Yes.
From Marvel?
No. That's the bad ending. That's bad. Alright. I don't understand. Okay.